Mpumalanga province is welcoming Christmas babies in different hospitals, and as per tradition, Mpumalanga Health MEC Sasekani Manzini is visiting the mothers bearing presents. SABC News reporter Tumelo Machogo and video journalist Frank Goqwana capture the sweet moments there. Tumelo, thank you so much for your time this morning. So how many children have been born this morning so far?
So far at this hospital, Police, I can tell you that there are about five mothers who actually gave birth to five children at here at Tonga Hospital in Nkomazi. And the mothers are excited and happy to have been given birth on this day, on this special day, Police. But let's speak to the mothers that, who actually gave birth this morning. Let's speak to Cindy. Cindy, just talk to us about how you feel about giving birth on a Christmas day. Just talk to us about that.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. How do you feel about that?
I don't have a specific feeling that I have, but I'm over the moon. Actually, it's the best feeling I ever had, yes.
And what's the name of your baby and the dreams that you have for him?
It's Wandile Siyabonga Silinda. And then I wish him nothing but the best, and all his wishes and desires shall come true.
And also talk to me about how much does he weigh, and have you called the family? What are they saying about him being born on this day?
He weighs 4.5, and my family is very much excited. They actually confirmed that he looks like me, and that's the best feeling.
I can imagine. That's so sweet.
Yes. And that's all I wanted. Oh, yes.
Fantastic.
Look like his mother. Mm. Yes.
Okay, good. Okay, let's also speak to Wendy. Wendy, just talk to us about Wendy. How do you feel about giving birth on this special day? And also, I know your baby has a special name. Just talk to us about that.
Ngijabulile kakhulu. Ngiyajabula ukuthi ngithole umntwana ngaleli suku lelibaluleke njengaleli. Ngifisa naye abaluleke empilweni yakhe, abaluleke nasempilweni wonke umuntu njengoba abalulekile nakimi. Ngiyamthanda futhi ngijabulele ukuthi ngithole umfana. Utokhona kulela nalaba mnaseswakhe nalaba landzelako. So I'm excited ukuthi vele abe mntana lo phila kahle, lokhula afundisekile, akhone ukuthi naye atimele emhlabeni, aphinze abe nempumelelo.
Ngitshele ukuthi igama lakhe konje ubani?
Igama lakhe nguMusa weNkosi, njengoba kungumusa ukuthi ngithole umntwana ngaleli langa lelibalulekile.
That's so sweet. That was Wendy just talking to us about giving birth on this special day, saying that, you know, she is excited about the baby. Let's also talk to this mother here. Just talk to us about how do you feel about what you gave birth on this special day.
Mechanical engineering.
That's fantastic. You know, these mothers, they're so happy to have been given birth on this day. She's just told us that she just wants her baby to be a mechanical engineer, but these mothers are quite excited to give birth on this special day. Mkholisi.
Oh man, heartwarming indeed there, Tumelo. So talk to us about when the MEC is expected to arrive there. Has the MEC arrived?
The MEC is expected to arrive any moment now, so we will speak to the MEC in just a moment. Oh, you know what? I just saw the MEC. She is here. She just came in. So I think we'll speak to the MEC quite quickly. If you have time, Kolisi, we'll speak to the MEC. I'll just ask my colleague, Frank Goqwana, just to speak. The MEC, just talk to us about, you know, this is a special moment for these mothers. But what is your message to these mothers that have given birth on this special day?
Want to wish these mothers a Merry Christmas and wish them well in terms of the beautiful babies that they've just delivered. But of course, we must say that as a province, currently we are at 40 in terms of the babies that we've delivered with two sets of twins. And but of a serious concern even this time around is of the teenage pregnancy. Out of the 40, there are three. And one, the 16-year-old, is delivering her second baby. It is a serious concern, and want to call upon all the members of the community to work with us so that these children, they must enjoy themselves as children than to have babies at an early age. So again, we are going to continue to work with the local municipality, traditional authority, to deal with the matter of teenage pregnancy, of which is a serious concern. But of good news is that in this hospital, we don't have any maternal mortality in this hospital for this financial year, of which is a good thing. We are monitoring your neonatal in this hospital so that we can assist our mothers when they are pregnant to visit their clinics, and we'll continue to make sure that we work with them. Even now, in terms of the missile that we are rolling out as a province, we are currently calling on the mothers to bring their children to be vaccinated for measles.
Talk to me about that, because we know that the measles outbreak in the province is quite a concern. Also, what are the numbers at this point that you guys have recorded so far?
So far, we have recorded over 64 children with measles, and also we have managed to vaccinate over 58,000 of the children. Because remember, we said we're going to roll out this campaign in our roadblocks outreach program, so we are doing well in terms of that. So we will continue to make sure that awareness campaign, education in terms of our clinics as they go and visit clinics and the communities, in terms of our outreach programs that we always have. But we are doing well in terms of the vaccination of measles in the province also.
MEC, thank you so much for speaking to us. That was MEC of Health in the province, Ms. Sasekani Manzini, just talking to us about the issue of teenage pregnancy, that they are saying that they have seen that there have been a number of young mothers actually giving birth and in various hospitals, saying that they've got over 40 babies that have been born so far in the province on this day, and also talking about the measles that has actually, the outbreak of measles in the province, that is such a concern, and saying that they are out there to ensure that all children are vaccinated for measles.
Tumelo Machogo, tracking that story for us. Thanks very much indeed.